I will continue the work that my brother William started. And yes, there will once again be a Sheridan in the White House.
Think your FBI paper pushers are a match for Sheridan's assassins, Amos? I don't.
Keep your opinions to yourself, General Carrington. As you know, we can't proceed with the investigation without proof.
No one can stop me from conducting my own investigation. You hear me, Amos?
Number 13 will soon no longer be a problem.
Gentlemen, we're ready to launch operations.
Frank, it's Janet. I've just finished my rounds. Do you still need me in this area? Okay, I'll head back to HQ. Feels like today's gonna be a quiet one, huh? Did you see the water this morning? Whoa, what's that? Hold on. I'll call you right back. Sir, can you hear me? Easy. Looks like a bullet wound. Can you move your legs?
I can't remember a thing.
Do you think you can make it to the truck? Huh?
The helicopter. I remember.
They spotted you! Get off the boat! Now! Kim here! Do you read me?
Search all the cabins!
Ow, my head.
Sir? Sir, can you hear me? I'll take you to the first aid station. Try to walk. Be careful. Damn it. Helen? It's Janet. I just picked up an injured man on Brighton Beach. He's got no ID and can't remember a thing. I need to bring him in for a CAT scan as soon as possible. An hour? Perfect, we're on our way.
How are you feeling? Still no memory? I found this key in your pocket. Ever heard of Winslow Bank?
Here. Who's that?
Yeah, not a good buys time. Tell the Mongols we spotted the target. I'll report back when it's done. Hey! Come out of there!
Get over here! He's alive but in bad shape! Freeze! It's payback time!
Alive!
Boom.